the parking.
Or you don't want to follow the degenerates.
I wasn't watching where to go.
Let's check this out. Look at this. The place is full of degenerates. There's some.
Thank you. night over there. Poker night in America.
She sent a really nice email explaining to her why she picked the show and introduce herself.
That's the table.
So, poker uniform.
Right, so this is what Mitchell said. Oh, we chose her because her name is a poker uniform. Now, when I met her, I was like, this woman owns some business.
She's great.
Like, she owns something. Show Brad the butter. He's going to make fun of him. Show him the butter.
Yeah. What kind of business? What do you get for a batch of 6 ingredients? Can you pick the ingredients?
It's hard to do a commercial in Brad's.
A lovey?
Yeah.
A lovey? I think it's a lovey. Inspired by what? It's a small roll of lovey.
It might give you a little color.
I need color over there. The color's in for our mug burgers. So you have your own business?
Yeah.
I do. Was
a little distracted.
And the button, yes?
Coming back from Thunder Valley.